Something's supposed to be happening here?
This furry little creature is full of anger.
Yeah, because Quill's a prick who only cares about
him. But beneath that, he is unfathomably sad.
Hey!
Now he is scared and angry.
Hey, cut it out! What is this, Quill? What's the bug lady doing to me?
Mantis is an empath, Rocket. She can sense your emotions. She's also the one who made us relive our memories.
That was you? We went halfway across the galaxy, got chased by that psycho Hala for a party trick?
It is my job to guide the Celestial One.
What the hell does that mean?
The Celestial One?
You messed with our minds. Why?
I am Groot.
She knows about the Eternity Forge. She says she's connected to it.
That's supposed to make me less confused?
Oh, I can explain. Long ago...
Wait. Are you gonna spew some long mumbo-jumbo about where you come from and why I should care?
Yes. Is that a problem?
Remember Thanos? Going on like, now that I got this, I'm gonna roll through the galaxy like a giant turd and blah, blah, blah.
Well, I, for one, want to hear it. All of it.
Then it's time for a nap.
Go ahead, Mantis. Enlighten us.
Of course, Peter Quill. I have communicated only through my feelings for years. It is nice to communicate with my mouth. Eons ago, the Eternity Forge coalesced into existence as a way to balance the life energy of the universe. To create, you must destroy. And to destroy, you must create. But such colossal power cannot be wielded lightly. So I was brought in to ensure that the forge was only wielded by someone deserving, and to help guide the wielder down the right path. But I waited. And waited. Years went by. Many unworthy tried to use the forge. Some even tried to force me to help them. The Kree decided that no culture had matured enough to use the forge with the wisdom required. Eventually, the forge and I were separated, locked away until a time when civilizations could reach the peak of wisdom and maturity. And that is only the beginning.
Well, thanks a lot for that, Pete.
What an interesting and relevant story. Aren't you glad we heard it all, champ?
Someday, Quill, I'm gonna blast you out an airlock.
I have not yet gotten to the most important part.
Kill me.
There is a legend of the Celestial One, the chosen one who shall arrive from the stars to use the Eternity Forge.
This Celestial One, what are they like?
Advanced intellect, emotionally mature, wise being capable of navigating the dark waters of immense power. Someone who can see beyond his own selfish desires to choose for the greater good.
Well, that certainly ain't Quill. I seen him lose his gun in a toilet. Twice. In the same day.
That was such a horrific mess.
Don't remind me.
The Celestial One is not perfect, but it is Peter.
Oh, you're so full of crap, lady. If Pete is this Celestial What's-It, then why didn't the stupid forge work? Sure, it brought him back. But when we tried to use it again on someone else, it didn't do a damn thing.
Your loss. I can feel it has been with you for some time. The forge is limited right now. It can only restore life to a body that is mostly whole and undeteriorated.
I am Groot.
Doesn't seem all that useful to me.
It can become more useful.
How?
The Celestial One must deliver the forge to the sacred shrine. There you can unlock its true power, or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone, from any time period, back to the realm of the living. Lost ones, loved ones, I suppose hated ones too, if you were so inclined, though I do not know why. That seems ill-advised, but it is Peter's decision to make.
You can bring back anyone? Like, anyone at all?
Anyone who ever existed can be brought back, so long as you have the required energy, of course. One life for one life.
So someone still has to die for the thing to work.
Then let's finish our drinks and go use this thing.
Yes!
Really? Who are you planning to kill?
Well, you're kind of annoying me right now.
Hala wants to use this forge to raise her army. We have to destroy
it. Not until my family is returned to me.
I am Groot.
Right? Groot says he's on my side. That's 3-1, Gamora. We win.
That is not true. Groot feels the opposite.
I mean, maybe something got lost in translation. Hey, you try understanding I am Groot all the time. Those three words can mean anything.
You mistranslated Groot. On purpose. How long have you been doing this?
I just slipped up. This was a one-time thing.
I am Groot.
Okay, a two-time thing.
So, it is a tie then.
Two for using it.
I am Groot.
I'm gonna take a guess. He said two for destroying it.
Don't you get what this means? We can bring back anyone that we lost.
At a cost.
No cost is too high.
Wow. Okay, this is, it's a lot to process here. Kind of heavy on the responsibility, you know? Let me think on it. Well, one way or another, this all ends at the shrine. Can you take us there, Mantis?
I have never been, but with your help, I believe I can sense its location. May we have some space to concentrate?
Gladly. If anyone needs me, I'll be emotionally unavailable.
And that's new.
Ha ha ha.
So, am I doing this right, or?
It is easier if you don't talk.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. I'm not, not talking.
I cannot sense the shrine. There is so much unrest among your crew. Their emotions are overwhelming me. They look to you for guidance. Help them.
Drax, how are you doing?
I was angry that you did not allow me to guard Nebula.
But that...
But now, I am hopeful. The Forge can bring my family back, if you choose to use it.
Well,
So I must trust you would not take away my chance to reunite with my wife and daughter. Even though you did not behave in a trustworthy manner.
Huh?
You used that antenna woman's powers without permission. It was wrong of you to do that. Rocket was clearly angered by what that woman said about his emotions.
Come on, it wasn't that bad. Was it?
Our feelings are our own. They belong to us alone.
I just wanted to get to know everyone better. We're all so secretive. We should open up more.
Secrets should be shared willingly, not stolen.
Whoa. That was really deep, Drax.
Her ability to see into our emotions. It must be difficult. I would not wish to know the pain of others as well as my own. Thank you for checking in on me, Peter. You may leave now.
Hey, bud, what's up?
Well, if it ain't Captain Indecision.
What are you?
I don't know what's holding you back from doing the right thing here, Quill. I mean, I can count on one paw how many folks ever get a chance to bring back someone they love.
I am Groot.
And what happens if Hala gets a hold of it, huh? This falls into the wrong hands, the whole galaxy is screwed.
The whole galaxy is already screwed. It's always screwed. You think if we destroy this thing, that'll make a difference? Nah. The only ones you're screwing are your so-called friends.
Rocket.
You know what, Pete? I wish the Forge had never brought you back. Yeah.
I am Groot.
It should have brought someone else. Anyone else back instead. Better than your worthless hide.
You don't mean that, Rocket.
Now you're telling me what I don't mean. Man the ego on you. I meant every damn word.
I am Groot.
Have a nice night.
Well, that's one way to clear his emotional unrest.
I am Groot.
Fine. 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 Fine.
Hey, are you okay? The hell was that?
I tried to say everything I could think of. I thought maybe if I asked her to stick around for a while. Ugh, she won't hear it. Not from me. She'll barely even look at me.
So don't give up on her. Family is always worth it.
I know, I'm really trying. But I just can't find the right words with her. But maybe if we had more time, I could try talking to her again when she's calmed down. Give her some space without losing her altogether.
Well, they say time heals all wounds.
Who's they?
I have no idea.
Maybe I can get her to hang around. Just maybe not right now. I think she needs some alone time.
Hey, Quill! You know you still got a running tab going from last time. All right, all right. One more on the tab, but then that's it until I get my payment.
So,
what can I get you?
Surprise me.
My own special concoction, just for the Star-Lord.
Oh, God. Oh, God, that is awful. What is that?
It's called the Pay Your Tab.
Any luck yet?
I'm afraid not. Someone here remains very unsettled, emotionally.
Hey, Nebula.